One-on-one, Fedorov and Krupp.
Here comes Fedorov. Rolls it toward the net. He made a nice move, and then McKay hit by Wells. Wells goes back at McKay. McKay's got the gloves off. He wants to go. Well, Malarchuk getting in there. I'm not sure why he's doing that. Now Krupp.
Krupp better get his... For some reason, Wells didn't want to fight McKay. He had his chance. He's arguing that he was drilled into the net in the goaltender. The Krupp came in there 6'5 with that long reach. And he and McKay are probably going to go for a rest.